The creation myth or cosmogonic myth is a symbolic narrative of how the world began and how people first came to inhabit it. 2, 3, 4. While in popular usage, the term myth often refers to false or fanciful stories, members of cultures often ascribe varying degrees of truth to their creation myths. 5, 6. In the society in which it is told, the creation myth is usually regarded as conveying profound truths, metaphorically, symbolically, and sometimes in the historical or literal sense. 7, 8. They are commonly, although not always, considered cosmogonical myths. That is, they describe the ordering of the cosmos from a state of chaos or amorphousness. 9. Creation myths often share a number of features. They often are considered sacred accounts and can be found in nearly all known religious traditions. 10. They are all stories with a plot and characters who are either deities, human-like figures, or animals, who often speak and transform easily. 11. They are often set in a dim and non-specific past that historian of religion Mircea Eliade termed in illo tempore at that time. 10-12. Creation myths address questions deeply meaningful to the society that shares them, revealing their central worldview and the framework for the self-identity of the culture and individual in a universal context. 13. Creation myths develop in oral traditions and therefore typically have multiple versions. 3. Found throughout human culture, they are the most common form of myth. 7.